Happy Casual Friday, everyone. Welcome here to Woodmere, Ohio. This is Solich Piano Cleveland, and I'm going to go for a premium piano tour with you since we just had the piano set back up again. Lots of different brands of pianos here, so I'm going to describe some of the similarities and differences with many of the pianos that you see here. We're going to start right here with the Yamaha C6X semi-concert grand piano. As you can see, this piano is actually sold to a church in Akron, Ohio, that is finishing up their fundraiser for this piano to replace a very old concert grand that sadly last week popped a string. So they are very excited to be able to get this piano in their church. The CX series is the conservatory series Yamaha concert grands that have a lot of principles from Yamaha's acquisition of the Bosendorfer piano. Namely, you have German music hammers, and you also have German music wire. So it gives it a real warmth and a real crispness to the sound. So speaking of Bosendorfer, my favorite piano that we just got in the store, which just came in today, is a Bosendorfer Model 214 VC. And the VC stands for the Viennese Collection. So I'm actually going to give you a close-up of this piano here. So this is a 7-foot semi-concert grand, just like the Yamaha. Now the VC, which you can see on the plate of the piano, indicates that you have a slightly different construction of the inside of this piano. So we'll kind of take you for a nice little tour of the rim, as well as your cast iron plate. You can see all of the materials in there are really second to none. You have these dampers as well that are in black that really have their own personality to them as well. And you have a core case principle with a Bosendorfer VC collection piano. In the United States, there's really a preference to have a very powerful sounding concert instrument. So that's essentially what the VC model is embodying. And a signature of the Bosendorfer piano, you'll notice not only do we have a more ornate style music rack on this satin finished piano, but the Bosendorfer pianos actually have a ledge on the back of the cabinet where it's essentially squared and it comes to an angle. So you can kind of see on the base side of the cabinet there, where most other pianos are going to have a curve, but a signature of the concert Bosendorfer grand pianos is where you have that angle right there. So if ever you see a Bosendorfer from further away and you see something that has that angle, you'll know instantaneously that that is a Bosendorfer grand piano. So keeping up with our selection of European pianos, the Bosendorfer being made in Vienna, Austria, we also have the Schimmel concert grand piano series as well. So this Schimmel piano here is a 6'2", and a lot of different things going on with the cabinet as well of this Schimmel. So this Schimmel is made in Braunschweig, Germany, and you'll notice that it has its own degree of beauty with the cabinet, just the same as the Bosendorfer piano does. So what really fascinates me about a lot of the different European pianos is that they are all equally beautiful, but they are also equally different and distinct as well. Schimmel is a brand of piano that we just started distributing in 2020. We have a couple different very happy Schimmel customers that have acquired pianos already in the first few months that we've been selling them, and we're very